what? She has arrived, and she's absolutely gorgeous, as you will see as she does her thing down the aisle in a minute. Is the closest relationship that exists between two human beings. When a man and a woman decide to marry, they do so with the full understanding of their responsibilities. It is a commitment ordained by God to last a lifetime. The woman whom God made as a help suitable for man was not taken from his head to rule over him, nor taken from his feet to be trampled by him, but from his side that she might be his equal, from under his arm that she might receive his protection, and from near his heart that she might earn and command his love. The power of God goes into operation, and a wonderful miracle takes place. This is what the miracle is. They are united by God and become one in his sight.